She was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion,
Despite what you think about Bayley, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's division.
And there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
Because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments. And you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win. Tired of being an underdog, she's tired of being overlooked. Has toppled every foe that stood in her way. The baddest woman on the planet is Bass. Ronda's ready to take names and break arms.
From Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
A woman always just one strike or throw from victory.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Amount of fight inside her, but since turning her back on the WWE Universe, she has really harnessed that ability into something else.
You mean something special, Cole? Something that gets results. Bayley didn't turn her back on anyone. She merely opened her eyes. And with that newfound clarity, she's become an even more formidable competitor than she already was.
We can see firsthand here just what results Bayley's attitude earns her. That tenacity should all be on display here.
And then you have a talent like Ronda Rousey, who prides herself in having the heart of a champion and that fighting spirit that keeps her going, keeps her striving to prove that she's the best, no matter the circumstance.
I have to wonder, Corey, what does one have to do to get an advantage over a veteran talent like Bayley?
Plain and simple, Cole, don't let up.
Perched up top, a diving knee drop. Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
She's matched Bayley's offense thus far. I hope she's ready to bend the rules like a true role model.
Turns the tables on Rousey.
Hang it back with their own counter.
Endless knee strikes.
Oh, reversal by Bayley.
Ronda had that scouted.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Unleashed might and force.
Tossed into the corner. Clothesline! Ooh, she responds with a counter. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
And it's long and well.
Pressure must be kept on.
Look at this. Bayley going up top. Oh, look out. Oh, she misses the mark.
Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Forearm to the jaw.
To the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Wheels are turning. Rousey getting ready for her next move.
Rousey got countered there.
Going to take it down. Hold the arm. There's the elbow. The elbow's locked in.
Trouble. In trouble. Tap out.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs. And they're free.
Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Bayley could be thinking about the end. Rose plant. Has Bayley ended it there? Two. And now, don't. It's finally over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I've noticed Rhea Ripley likes to get right down to business in the ring. How do you compete against someone who likes to come out swinging and control the tempo of the match?
Well, you have to come out swinging just as hard, if not harder. Matching Ripley blow for blow.
From the top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Boom. Nice. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Into the ring now. What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, the arm taking the...
And this one is over.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship.
Opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger is all business. He's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, Haas Turner Mike. And introducing the champion from the pits of hell, she is the women's champion, the Bombshell, Kee Lee.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, anytime.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitor is vying for the title.
Uh-oh, we're gonna see it? Really working that. Trapped and nowhere to go. Can she take much more? Hold on, maneuvers herself out.
Bang! Clothesline! Springboard shooting star! That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Three! Four!
Oh my, down with authority. Oh, stomping away. Oh, and she turns it around. A jumping stop to the gut. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Ouch!
Three!
Oh, what a knee right to the face!
Ooh! That's a revolving door.
I don't know if she cares. Vicious headbutt. Is it enough? No, early kick out.
She is still very much in this.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
She returns the favor there. Oh, down by the DDT. The champ not looking great right now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh! Whiplash neck breaker. Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom. The title might change hands.
Cover.
One, two.
Nah, oh, she kicked out.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
She saw it coming.
Listen to the impact. And she's been brought to a disadvantage now, showing a
exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Nice amateur takedown all the way over. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And on the arm into the side suplex.
And now she's looking to go top. From way up, she comes up empty. Here comes the throwback. Evading offense. Neck breaker excellently executed. Amateur takedown all the way over. Wow! Bottom rope moonsault.
Champion, Ty Turner, Mike,
and a new champion. intercepted.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Billy Kay denies the attack. Paying it right back with a reversal. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. And we're on our way in this tag team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Oh, what a chop.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, man.
Nice amateur takedown.
Concerned.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you could hope to be still.
She avoids the contact.
Running Swanton. Awesome.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Lift off. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal.
Wow. Running senton.
Man, that's going to hurt.
Oh, what impact.
Now we see Billy Kay. Hard ride to the outside.
From the top.
Whoa, look out.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Big right hand. Holy, meet the barricade.
Clean kick to the knee. She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This will win them.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Good timing with that reversal.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Takedown.
Face first. A
action.
Situation backstage in it. Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hand.
Oh God, that hurt.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh my goodness.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
And able to counter. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Multiple stomps. She got out of there.
Big flying forearm. Oh, reversal catches Hartwell.
Oh, Indy avoids contact.
Ooh. Bam.
Bianca expected that one.
Foot to the belly. Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Look away. Bianca Belair has her in possession. KOD, the kiss of death.
Foot to the midsection. Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Uh-oh, look out.
Tiger suplex. Belair now trying to capitalize. Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Ooh. Oh, a step up in Zagari. She scores big with the counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oof, lands the haymaker. Oh, nice bulldog.
Knee lift.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Bianca outthought her there.
Driving the face down.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here comes the man. When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight.
there's someone who says, you're going to have to destroy me completely to take away what I've worked for. The man is here to fight.
And you have Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon, a moniker that has never been more applicable to a superstar. Some could argue that no competitor.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
You can see the ad. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Oh, God. That'll rearrange your skull.
Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker.
Oh, man. Becky is dismantling that arm.
Turned that one around.
And Becky anticipated that.
Suplex.
Launched. The typically dominant Phoenix found herself in an unfamiliar position there.
Yeah, we're seeing Becky has no desire to allow someone to take her position.
And Lynch here, Corey, what do you think Becky has her mindset on doing in this match?
Well, we all know Becky has an affinity for taking people's arms, and I don't see why she'll have any change of heart tonight.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Solely focused on
in a corner. Becky's on fire.
This is Becky coming for more than just an
Becky Lynch. They've got it cinched in.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender. Becky.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
That should do it.
That could have been it.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Sky high. Big miss right there.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. She's taking a beating here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages.
A submission move coming here.
Torture rack! Torture rack! Becky Lynch, hold on!
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
The opposition.
She gets Becky with a counter.
Double chicken wing applied.
The glam slam.
Beth might just have it.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Three. That'll be a win.
What a hard fought victory.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander. sky. Genius being the operative word.
Well, she's scary, all right. The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Some will say that. seen a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match. How can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage. You eliminate it.
How are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
Amazing effort by her. Steer clear of that.
And Ray able to reverse that. Placed into the corner. Connecting on the DDT. I think it's fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
Face first. Oh, with authority.
Hooked up. Belly to back suplex.
Up high, down low. Leg drop.
Russian leg sweep. Gets the tag.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Can't prepare your face for that. Really just laying it in.
What a drop kick.
Oh, oh, oh.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly. It's gonna get bad. Up to the top rope.
Wait a second.
Wait a second. Spanish fly. My goodness.
Able to tag her partner. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Oh, it's gonna happen!
Oh, look at that splash!
Swanton!
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two, shoulder up. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She got launched.
Three.
Up and down. What a slam.
Face crusher. Tag made.
The leg.
Dragon screw.
That would destroy a knee.
Dropped by the Inzaghi.
Super kick.
There's more.
Box screen splash. Cover. Two count. Set up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And it's hot. And she doesn't connect. Knee slam.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. She's able to make it.
Sambo style.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
And the top.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Right in the mouth. Relentless. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Quick count out after one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
She gets the tag. Attack. And another.
skin of her teeth.
He opened for submission, face first. McCarthy clutches him in.
Last submission lock.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Places her right in the corner.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, snapmare.
Basement kick to the side of the face.
And she's in off the tag.
Is gonna hurt. Nah, stop to the belly. And Kaylee fends her off. Ooh, brutal body shot. She had scouted. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Scorebuster.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Putting that strain on.
What's going to happen here? I think she's getting up. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Vicious double axe handle.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Tagged in.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
She's losing some steam now. Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Shoulders down.
Coming to the rescue.
And down with the suplex.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Kaylee timed that one. You can see Ray's eyes taking aim.
He's going to try it again.
Ray just might have finished things.
The cover, and they're still in this.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. And she'll make the tag. Caving in the abdomen. Shirai capitalizes on the misstep.
German suplex.
Oh, what a
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she breaks the count.
Her muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Hurricanrana.
She's feeling it. And the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Tag is made, and here we go. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And Io's offense gets fought off.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Good golly, what a knee. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Fatigue must be getting to her.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Kick connects.
Oh, there's more.
Spanish fly.
Shirai's in serious jeopardy.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow. Tag is made. Io able to fend her off.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Here we go. Shirai going up high.
Oh, she lands hard.
Ooh, slam
with authority.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium.
The beginning of the end.
That puts her in total control.
Makes her coming to the rescue. Forced out of the ring.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
She's tagged in.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face. Tagged into the action.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Basement kick to the side of the face.
Shirai able to stay that one off.
And a basement drop kick.
Looking for a back kick.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Set up for a second time.
Moonsault connects.
Shirai landed that perfectly.
Two.
Oh, she's still alive.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference. And Shirai is perplexed. She absolutely thought she had just delivered the decisive blow.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. She'll get sent out the hard way. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
She's trying to create space.
Roundhouse kick.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, Ray caught by the counter. Fast press. Tag made. She's in.
Chop
that'll wake you up.
So ruthless.
She's going for it.
Two.
She gets the shoulder up.
Incredible resiliency.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She is
queuing it up again.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Straight impact on the throat.
Gets the tag. And Kaylee bends her off. Carefully placed stop to the arm. After reversal, these two aren't ready for each other. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Running knee lift.
Ray felt that coming.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
What a match.
Oh! Right to the back. Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop. Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to.
She's still got plenty of fight left in her. Trying to counter, dropping shots.
Delivered into the barricade.
Just caught flush. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Oh, my.
Kaylee keeps her away.
This is so painful.
This handicap match is over. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Win is going to have them on a high for quite some time. I have to believe.
this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Sights set on the top rope. Impressive reversal there.
From the top.
Kick connects from the top. Stomping down.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Able to get the advantage here.
The arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, lights out. Able to counter. Oh, attacked in the midsection. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Kick right in the spine.
Goal! Strong kick.
My goodness. The top of the foot. Bang! Oh, my God. Snapmare takeover. Here comes the boom penalty kick. And the double stop. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed. Ow. Strikes.
Eesh.
Ow. Although this could be bad. This could be really bad. She did her homework there. Put into the corner now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
She flips it back on her.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Oh, Byron, you're the sirens.
The pan window beckons.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
One of the WWE's most powerful competitors, a true innovator, a trailblazer. Here comes China. matchups underway, and here we go. Oh, no! That was quick. We need another official out here, and fast.
You have Charlotte Flair here, a talent who eats, sleeps, and breathes this business and does nothing but train endlessly.
Yeah, you would think with all that training on the top of her inherent abilities and natural athleticism that Charlotte wouldn't have to rely on bullying tactics and mind games and shortcuts. So much there.
Byron, I really don't think Charlotte so much has to rely on those things as she prefers to use them. After all, she learned everything she knows from the dirtiest player in the game himself.
And standing across from her, you have the Amazonian gladiator, China. Superstar.
China is even more intimidating and dangerous than she looks, and that is saying something.
Now that'll do some serious damage. She counters right back on China.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Jarring impact. And China there not quite staking her claim as the powerhouse of this matchup.
And you have to admit, all that training Charlotte puts in paid dividends there.
Boom!
Charlotte is...
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Shinbreaker!
Just in time.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Enough already.
Flair retaliating.
Oh, signature.
She thinks she has it.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
The Queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
It's in. This one's over. This one is over.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory moments away.
It's only a...
Oh, there is no way out of the figure eight.
No way at all.
I think you might be mistaken, Saxton.
She's sent to the outside. She counters right back on China.
And another counter.
Three.
Oh, the electric chair down for the drop.
Four.
Under the rope she goes.
Five.
Uh-oh, unmatched strength from China.
Looking for the win.
One, two, three.
No, a kick out just in time.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth. Sent into the corner.
Got her where she wants her. Big time.
Oh, right hand. No, 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 no. This is bad news. No way!
Nobody home for that one.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. For the victory here.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Producing a trampoline.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Taking flight.
What a splash. A consistent attack being mounted on Flair. She's kept Charlotte at bay. The W shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
Kick out. She still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Did you hear that impact?
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Quick thinking from China.
Left to the body.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
By China.
Can she do it here?
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
A helpless Charlotte.
Does it mean the end is near?
Just has to be Charlotte's DNA. It's the genetics that caused her to kick out after that maneuver. That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
First with a waistlock takedown. The close of this match is... Look at this fire. Well, it's locked in. Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the queen taps out.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Oh, signature cover. Is it enough?
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
The queen is looking to put this thing away. Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey. Figure tap out.
Peek of the moves you saw in that match.